So we are in Edinburgh for my birthday trip away, and I'm waiting on Isaac to iron his shirt. Domestic goddess over there. So I thought I'd give you a little quick room tour. The bathroom's quite funky, and bedroom, the ironing board, Isaac giving us a demo, and a little desk. And then we've got a big mirror and telly. Oh! Oh, I thought they would have Netflix, but it's just internet TV. Oh, okay. Not with that then. Shut up. I'm not putting the porn channels on. So we're just about to go ice skating, which will be interesting. And I've just realised that I've left my bag in the car, so that's great. Yeah, so I'm annoyed at myself for forgetting my bag in the car, because that's where I put everything. I feel like we should maybe go back for it later. Scale of 1 to 10. So we're just walking to dinner. I didn't bring my camera because, what's that? Oh, because I knew I would fall on the ice and smash it. What did I do? I fell, put one foot on the ice and I went up in the air. Legs between like the fence, scraped on my leg. How bad was my fall? A guy came over and asked me if I was okay because all he heard was a huge thud and he thought it sounded horrendous. So I was like, oh, that's great. So yeah, we're just walking towards dinner just now, but ice skating was hilarious as much as it was a fail. Like, we're gonna try and go for a... You're standing in the middle of the road. Are we going the wrong way? Think we're just we're gonna try and get a drink before dinner, because we're a wee bit early, and then I think we'll maybe go to the other markets after. Yeah. We went to George Street one where the ice skating is, and then the other ones are on Princess Street. Maybe for a last minute birthday present. So we're actually back at the room, it's 9:30. We're very full after dinner, which I forgot to vlog because we were honestly so hungry. So yeah, I just totally forgot to vlog, but we went to the basement bar. It was a Mexican place and it was really good. We had nachos, guacamole, tortilla chips, chicken fajitas, what else? Oh, and like a goat's cheese and cranberry and walnut quesadilla and a sweet potato quesadilla. I didn't mind it all, but we got there in the end.
Ew. Having a chat with Ashley.
A bug! So you were so full. We just went for a drink at the Alchemist and we came back just to chill for a wee bit, and then I think we're going to go out and walk again after, which is what we really like to do. But I'm so glad I never brought my camera when we went ice skating, because it would probably be broken right now. Like, the fall I had was horrendous. I actually had people coming up to me asking if I was okay because they heard it happen. I don't know if you can see. Where's my...
the show that I was doing when I
I don't know if you've seen that, but I scraped my leg because, like, basically, this is what I did.
And my dresser came in and she told me a friend of hers had found a lump and had been diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer.
So I went like this. So I was holding on, there was like a fence here. I was holding on to the fence and I went like that with one foot. And I just slipped and I went like that and fell backwards and like scraped all my leg off the fence.
So that was great. So yeah, Isaac's going for a shower just now. And I'm just gonna tidy up the room a little bit, I think. On my breast, watch some telly.
It literally,
and then I was getting this ring around my mouth when my makeup comes off. But someone said there was Bailey's hot chocolate at the Christmas market, which is a bit of me, so I'll be doing that.
Of thinking,
oh, I can maybe,
is this the worst?
Edit my last Vlogmas.
I literally went to that.
Anyways, I'll keep you updated. Alright, so there's a market there. We did, in fact, just walk. How long was that walk? Half an hour? 40 minutes? Did, in fact, just walk half an hour to go and get McDonald's. Because the first one we came to was too busy. And then we were really thirsty and we were like, oh, we need to get water anyway for the room. Looking for a little kind of corner shop. And then we realised that we have glasses and we can drink the tap water. We forgot. We forgot we were in Scotland and not abroad and we can drink the tap water. That's how fucking dumb we are. So we just got a small chips. In fact, no, it was meant to be a large chips and it was small. And a drink. I just got my flood eight and now. Honestly, this is how I know I'm a fat bastard. I'm walking and I'm a joke. I think that's the same as me. Yeah, so now we're walking back and my legs are really sore because we went to the gym this morning. My calves are tight. Can I have a wee calf rub? You're only saying that because I'm filming, you won't actually do it. I'll update you if he does. Day two. We've been for breakfast and had an apple ready. And now we're going to do the shake here. Is it in your hand, yeah? To do a bit of shopping. Because Isaac wants some new trainers. So we're going to do that. And then I think we're going to book the gym for later as well. For like 1 o'clock. So yeah. Also annoyed that I curled my hair yesterday. And all the curls have completely fell out it because it's been so windy.
Come back.
Yeah. We just met the cutest little... this foxing. Stop foxing! What was this? We met the cutest little puppy crossed between a basset hound and a spaniel. And we didn't catch his name, but he was very hyper and very cute and just looked like a tiny black lab. And he's French. And he looked, and she said that he was French, and then they went, bonjour. So he's born on COVID day in France. That's so cute. By the way, I think we're in the Omni bit. We saw a sign for a doggy grotto, and we wanted to find it. I haven't really spoke much, I don't think, but... what was I going to say? Yeah, we're just back at the room just now for a quick sit down and then we've booked the gym for 2 o'clock, so we're going there and doing a little mini kind of workout because we've only got it for like 45 minutes. But I just went shopping this morning and Isaac got some new trainers. Isaac, have you tried your trainers on yet?
No.
Isaac got some new trainers and then we went for lunch to a German doner kebab place, which was actually really really good but really really spicy, so I was really thirsty. And yeah, then we're going bowling and playing table tennis, which will be funny, and then just gonna have a stroll about the Christmas markets on Princess Street later and maybe get some dinner there. And yeah, have a fun night. What? Go. Yeah, you can. That's what. Try it. Oh. Look at the treadmills as well. Yeah, that's freebies. Be able to do arm stuff on this as well. Be able to do arm stuff on this as well. Go on, give us a little show. There's mats for abs too. Oh, give us a grunt. Do it. Do it.
No.
Oh my god, no. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Please excuse my really, really red face. I'm actually roasting. Yeah, it's bad. I kind of forgot to film last night, so I don't really know what you've seen up to. But we are just packing to go home just now. And we're stopping off in Glasgow to meet Isaac's dad for some lunch. So, yeah, I'll maybe film a few wee clips of that, but other than that, that's more or less Edinburgh done. We were in the room pretty early last night again, just because we like to come back and we like to chill. And Isaac's playing football tonight, so he didn't want to drink too much.